Hey everybody, this is Lucas here, and there we go. Sorry about that, I was just like setting up the camera angle. Anyways, welcome back to Sonic Adventures. So last time, we were just exploring the hub a little bit. And now, like at the end of the last video, I believe to call... Anyways, what to call said is that we have to go into the jungle. I can't tell what she said in general, but I do believe she said we have to go to the jungle. She said something about entering the jungle, so yeah, I believe we have to enter the jungle. Alright, so I believe we have to enter Eggman's base. It's just some dinosaur statue thing that we're having problems, I guess. Oh! I think I see Eggman's face. Oh, there goes the birthday song again. Well, I've seen the bridge before. I've beaten the game once. What do you know? I might beat it twice. Cause the only Let's Plays I've age quitted on was one Sonic 06 and two New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Due to Sonic 06's Mach Speed section in Quasar City being really hard, and same reason for New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Not because it had Mach Speed section or anything, no. It's just New Super Mario Bros. Wii was just hard to me. This song is catchy. Man, this song is so catchy. I just want to bump my head while I'm playing this game. Okay. I believe we activate the last stage, which is the final egg. Yes, Amy does have three stages, in case you guys didn't know. Oh, cutscene. What do you know? The robot's back! Oh, I never knew you could destroy those things. Oh my god. I don't think you can destroy the spike enemies. Man. I really love the music in the second half. It's more catchier that way. More than just like a slow paced version of it. Oh, it's really both ways. My god. Those like portal enemies totally remind me of the ones not portal enemies, but like the UFO enemies, which I don't know what they're called. I'm not really good at enemy names, but I do know some enemy names very well, like Goomba, Koopa. Yeah. I'm not really good at naming robot names. Like, I do know some, like Gamma and Omega and stuff. Oh, what the heck? I died when the elevator was going down? What? That was really weird. Okay, don't die this time. believe when this part ends, it's gonna play one of my favorite tracks from this. Oh, I guess it's not gonna play my favorite track.
Well, bummer! You get out of here!
Well, this track is pretty catchy, but I just think the one in the second half is real, like more catchy, like a little more fast paced. So it's like, let's make a deal. Well, I never seen the show. I don't think I've seen the show. But I believe it. I heard of it. I do know how it plays. No. Wait a minute. No, that's not the right color. Okay, let's try it. Okay. It's behind door number two. The right door.
You get out of here.
That, but I'm proud of it.
I'm free!
Good for you! Okay. Cut that face. You were with Amy the whole time in the final egg. Oh, she was talking about his family. I thought he was talking about the bird himself. If she was talking about the bird, I would be like, she was with you the whole adventure. How? Oh, wait, no! No! I didn't mean to do that. Well, that pretty much about does it for this video, guys. So thank you all for watching. And next time on Sonic Adventure, maybe we'll find some way to get back in the egg carrier. Because that was just a mistake. I thought it would lead to the point in the egg carrier, but nope. It leads back here, back over here. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, see you guys next time.